This video is to explain the components of the WalkEx and the installation process. This is the wearable cuff on which the WalkEx controller is put on. This is the electronic controller. These are four buttons that have to be attached on these four buttons. Place your finger behind the cuff and press. Put the flap on the WalkEx controller to safeguard the controller. This is the inside of the cuff. It can be removed and washed as per need of the patient. And then, depending on the patient's leg, if it is left or right, this can be moved and then attached with the buttons. The WalkEx has two channels, channel 1 with the red connectors and channel 2 with the black connectors. Channel 1 cables go into channel 1 and the black connectors with the white cable go into the channel 2. The channel 2 cable is pretty long and it can reach any part of the body, including the upper limb and other areas as per need of the doctor. This is the wireless foot sensor which goes under the heel of the patient's leg. This is the wired foot sensor and it is connected at the white connector over here, like this. This part goes under the heel of the patient. This is the charger of the WalkEx and the cable has to be inserted at the charging point, which is also the programming point of the WalkEx. The WalkEx has to be charged every night. It can be left overnight for charging and it has an auto cutoff feature which automatically cuts off the charging circuitry once the system is charged. So you don't have to worry about overcharging. This part goes on to the inner side of the cuff, one on this strip, and the second one would go on the second black strip. These are the electrodes that are put on these buttons. This part of the electrode would go inside the button. You can remove the film, plastic film, and this part would go into the button and you can hold it and remove it. Make sure that you do not touch the gel filled part of the electrode. The WalkEx has two types of electrodes. These are small electrodes and these are the large electrodes. The smaller electrodes are used for kids and the larger electrodes are usually used for adults, but the smaller electrodes can also be used for adults depending on the muscle size. In certain stroke patients where masking of the muscle happens, smaller electrodes are used to target a particular muscle so that correct dorsiflexion can be achieved. With larger electrodes, at times certain patients show a lot of eversion. So to reduce eversion, smaller electrodes can be used. Here you can see the larger electrodes placed on the WalkEx. Then we are ready to put this on to the patient.